Hello. My top tip would be to use the VR headset or virtual reality headset, which this one costs about £20, or you could get one that costs about £1. And these are used in our work that we're currently doing in care homes with Don, who is a resident of one of our care homes, and he now goes on roller coasters all over the world, different types of roller coasters, which has brought a lot of fun and enjoyment to his life.